Okay. New rule: if Supreme Court nominees get to be evasive and avoid straight answers in their job interviews, then so does the rest of America. So, Ms. Barrett, have you ever worked in retail before?
It's not something really that's appropriate for me to comment on.
Do you consider yourself a people person?
I've never expressed a view on it.
Can you operate a cash register?
I can't answer questions like that.
I'm sorry, Ms. Barrett. I just don't think you're right for Bath and Body Works.